happy song that I wrote when I was like 19.